I can try out that new trick I've been working on. Let's